An update on the auction. The prices are in, and here they are, including the buyer's premium. Doho Su's not quite full metal jacket, others he's made are floor length, went for $362,500, right in the middle of its estimate. At $782,500, Mark Grosjean's three-tiered perspective was not lost on the crowd, nearing the top of its estimate. Liu Ye's Splenda Suite Long Way Home beat its estimate handily with a final bid of $962,500. Ethiopian artist Julie Meretu will fit in someone's Park Avenue elevator, beating its estimate, as art advisor Todd Levin predicted, at just over $1 million. Takeshi Murakami sold below estimate at $134,000, perhaps to a Betty Boop fan. The other Beijing artist besides Liu Ye, Fang Li Jun, saw his swimmer go above estimate at $374,500. Perhaps the Chinese are still propping up prices. Neo Rauch's takeoff on socialist realism hit $542,500, near the top of its range. Funny thing happened on the way to the microphone, was not the sexiest Richard Prince, according to Todd Levin. Bidders seem to agree, as its $212,500 price was well below the estimate. John Curran's Shakespearean actress may also have suffered from lack of sex appeal, as Todd Levin predicted. $362,500, estimate $500,000 to $700,000, remember. Finally, the Damien Hirst, which Levin called a dog with fleas. Sure enough, the Hirst market seems saturated at the moment. The work didn't meet its minimum and went unsold.